Christmas. Say it with less. Need a rocket launcher right.
Whoa!
It's a shame to let good dynamite go to waste.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier. Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Ha! All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids. Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Wow, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it, you pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful, though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff. Larry, how's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cut.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
That demon's name is Larry?
Well, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas. Car, sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
Why, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What? Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Where's the boomstick?
Yeah.
nothing like a fresh clip.
Die, you ugly son of a bitch! Thank you.
funny?
You're full of holes.
With the bull, you get the way. Do you feel lucky, Mary? The ugliest thing I've killed today. You've got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container, only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can. The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's
telling me. I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined
material that...
Just let him talk!
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Oh well, guess we should head back.
No way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here, too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
Ah, I can be very persuasive.
Ah!
yourself together, man. The ugliest thing I've killed today.
I've heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
Why?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
fresh clip. I'll just take this.
Of all the commodities that keep the garrison in this mission, one of the most sought after has been tea.
I found your pals in the forest.
Give him the crude.
What about them?
They were playing a little fast and loose out there.
Give him the crude!
What did you expect on the frontier?
Let's just say you could fit what's left of them into a decorative vase.
Will you just go?
Oh, well then I'm gonna have to think about how to source some more.
Just relax, old man. I got you covered.
You are such a...
Call me old man again, and I'll cut your wang off.
I read you loud and clear, sir.
Come see me again if you find yourself at loose ends.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you about these swords.
Yes?
You say you made these? These are Tamagahane steel. You don't just make Tamagahane steel blades.
You don't, but I do. I apprenticed for 20 years, and each sword takes me around 6 months.
You spent 2 decades learning this?
That was a quick study.
How did you find a master swordmaker willing to take you on, given your, you know...
My non-traditional skin color?
Yeah.
I learned from my grandfather. He was a traditionalist, but was able to overlook my background, given the complexity of our family history.
Do tell.
My grandfather was the last surviving member of the Masamune clan.
Is that so? And let me guess, your uncle was Kaiser Soze?
Believe what you want. I am who I am.
Ah, I've heard that one before. I think it was, Yahweh. Or was it Popeye? I always get those two mixed up.
Your disbelief is reasonable. My family was a living ghost story. They forged the Nobutsura Kage. If you believe that sort of thing.
Believe it. Brother, I own it.
Now, who is telling tall tales?
Oh, I got it right here. But it's not what it used to be.
No.
I used it to kill a god. After I did that, it began shrinking. See?
Fascinating. Does it have the powers from the stories?
It did. Little hard to wield now, though. Unless you're Mighty Mouse.
What if I told you I could fix it?
I'd say that's the third most unbelievable thing you've said during this conversation.
Let's see. Oh, dear. I don't have the correct scrolls here. They're in my grandfather's library. If you retrieve them, I will see what I can do.
Oh, don't worry. Fetch is my favorite game.
I'm not telling you how to live your life. If you're in the neighborhood, check it out. Or don't.
Whatever you say.